Lucky Books and Toys Library, Matunga, Mumbai, and welcome back to our channel. Today I am going to introduce to you the ABC game. Now this game can be played in multiple ways depending on the age group and the knowledge of the child. So the first way is the simple way of letter recognition, where the parent will point to a letter and the child will recognize the letter and hand them the card. The second way is to teach the child before and after. So supposedly I take the letter C. And I tell the child to tell me which letter comes before the letter C. So the child can either point to the letter B or hand you the letter B from the smaller cards. Or for another example, if I take the letter H and I ask the child to tell me which letter comes after the letter H. So the child can again point or choose it from the cards. Another way is with the help of these pictures. So supposedly I take the easiest one, apple. So it's the phonic sound. So apple starts with A. So the child can point to A or either hand to you the smaller letter card of A. So similarly, there are a number of, from A to Z, all of the phonic sounds are present, like zip, kite, banana, donut, grape, ice cream, etc., etc. So this game, as you saw, can be played in multiple ways. It helps to increase the, it helps to teach the child phonic sounds, ABCs, before and after and ABCs, and a lot of other things. So we urge you to borrow this game on your next visit to Unnati Library. We have franchisees at Mumbai, Pune and Bangalore. You can check us out on our other social media handles at Instagram and Facebook. You can also visit our website at www.unnatilibrary.com and contact us for home delivery. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.